guess we should have parked Noah so that he could actually see what was going on.